April 16th, the Triad's largest yard sale went down Winston Salem Fairgrounds. 105.7 Man Up, iHeartMedia, tag teaming with Dudeman Law Group, and we went to get rid of all sorts of people's clutters and junk and put a couple of bucks in their pocket. I bought a porcelain duck. And on top of all that excitement, we also asked the Triad to step up and help us help our neighbors. Dudeman Law Group, Samaritan Ministries, collected non-perishable items to give to people in our community who are in need. You stepped up in a huge way. Just wanted to say thank you. Wanted to show you what you did. Thank you so much for the sizzle and stir, because it just wouldn't be complete without the sizzle and stir. Once again, thank you so much for being part of the Triad's largest yard sale. Thank you so much for helping the Triad with those people in need with Dudeman Law Group and Samaritan's Ministries. 105.7, Man Up.